Once again, the Phantom is abroad. Trapped in the lonely tower, the girl can hear its mocking laughter echo louder up the vaulted staircase. Then a claw-like hand falls heavily upon the latch. Slowly the door creaks open. A ghostly form drifts through the blackness of the chamber. The helpless girl feels her hair stand on end. Icy chills race down her spine. Her heart leaps into her throat. Closer. And that, my dear children, concludes this evening's witching hour. And you do believe in ghosts, don't you?